Once upon a time, at the edge of a great forest, there lived a poor woodcutter with his wife and two children. The boy was called Hansel, and the girl was called Gretel.
Hansel, Gretel. Haven't you sold anything at all?
Oh, yes, we sold two little baskets today.
Ah, look, now we're rich again.
Oh, is that all you could manage to get?
Ah, I think I can smell the goose burning.
Oh, we may not have much in the cupboard, not much more than old Mother Hubbard. By what counts most, we have plenty. Oh, it's love, the most important thing is love.
Boy, does this smell good.
Now then. For what we are about to receive, may the Lord make us truly thankful. Amen. Amen. Now it's time to cut up the goose.
I don't see any goose.
I don't either.
Now then. Here, Gretel, for you, I have the right wing. And that leaves the left one for Hansel. Wait a second. Smells wonderful.
Help yourself to potatoes.
Mother and I will share the rest.
Someday we'll have a real goose to eat.
Like old Potbelly, our stinky, stingy landlord.
Do you think we'll ever have as much money as he does?
Yes, if we find the gingerbread house.
Ah, the one where they say all the gold is hidden.
Gold?
Yes, gold and silver and jewelry and goodness knows what else.
Hey, Daddy, let's go find it.
Oh, it's not as easy as all that. There's a witch who lives in the gingerbread house and... watch us over the treasure.
Let me. I'll fill your plate for you.
Daddy, do tell us some more about the gingerbread house.
Deep in these very woods, they say there's a magic house. Thank you. The witch lives there. Lots of people have gone looking for the treasure. But none of them was ever seen again.
I'm not scared of a silly old witch. It takes more than that to frighten me.
What an awful smell. Where on earth did you get that tobacco? Come on, children, hurry up now. It's time you were in bed. Try not to dream of the witch tonight. Good night, children.
If you could manage to find it with that treasure, I could buy a better tobacco. A real Turkish one. Ah, yes. The witch's house. One day we might find it. Then we could get ourselves many more things than just Turkish tobacco. Good evening, Mr. Potbelly. Can I help you?
Yes, you can. You could hand over a little money. You seem to think you can live here for nothing. What do you say then? Can you or can you not pay the rent?
Shh. The children will hear.
What do I care about your children? I've come here to collect my money. Come on, pay up or I'll have you thrown out of here.
This is all the money we have. We work all day chopping wood, but nobody buys anything from us.
This miserable handful of pennies. You can take them back. I tell you, unless a week from tomorrow every penny is paid, I'll have you thrown out. Do you hear?